the shot block.
And now the lead pass for DeBrusk. And he missed the net. Puck comes out in front. Score! Charlie Coyle! It is now 3-0 Boston. Two goals in 34 seconds. Tom Wilson and Nick Ritchie.
Well, I mentioned the frustration starting to boil over for the Washington Capitals. And you get the sense that the temperatures are rising. But we showed in the first period that this third line for Boston, they were putting the work in. We talked about DeBrusk skating. It was noticeable early on in this game. And here he is skating again. He gets caught in stride. The chance misses. But then a heck of a play there by DeBrusk to bat that puck out of midair and put it to Charlie Coyle. What a beautiful feed there, and DeBrusk, who just missed, but watch this, right there, the stick pokes it to Charlie Coyle, he's first on the spot, and the Bruins have significant breathing room now.
Neither team led by more than one goal all series entering this period. It is now 3-0 Boston.
And probably very low on the totem pole in this whole sequence in the game here. Brandon Carlo had jumped on the ice as the puck was going into the offensive zone.